Hello folks, it's Good Morning with Timer. Stay tuned for this video for a short joke of the day. Hope everyone's having a good weekend, enjoying the weather, enjoying your family. Hope everything's going good in your life. Anyways, this is real quick. There won't be no joke of the day tomorrow because it's Sunday. Only Monday through Saturdays. So here's the joke of the day. An Amish husband, wife, and son traveled to the city on vacation. They visit a shop mall, and while their mother is shopping, the father and son are standing in awe in front of an elevator, having no idea what it is. As they watched, an elderly lady walks into the strange silver doors, and the doors close. The father and son watch as the numbers go up and then back down. When the door opens, a beautiful young woman walks out. The father leans over and whispers to his son, "Son, go get your mother." Ba-dum-bum-bum. Hope you like this joke. I will see you guys Monday. You guys have a great weekend. Please hit the like button. If you're new here, click subscribe and ring the bell. And all comments are welcome. Have a great weekend.